Number four, to make brain heart in harmony. Sing a song. One part of our spiritual journey in spiritual family of compassion, which is missing because of coronavirus, we no longer share the light by singing a song together. We spend more than 10 years in the moment of sharing the light. We sing together. We have a special organ player. His name is Rolex. He lives in Denpasar. We used to sing a song. Usually it's the song of the children, because the song of children make our memory back to the memory of childhood, which is full of joy and happiness.
Kupu-kupu yang lucu, kemana engkau terbang? Hilir mudik mencari bunga-bunga yang indah, berayun-ayun pada tangkai yang lemah. Tidakkah
if you are sensitive enough, in the moment of singing a song, there is a bridge that connecting between brain and heart. There is a bridge connecting the brain and heart in the moment of singing a song.
Mother, how are you today? Here is a note from your daughter. Everything's been okay. Mother, how are you today?
Remember, beautiful soul. Number four, tips of making brain and heart harmony. Sing beautiful song. Some of you who learn deep happiness know one of the important characteristic people, if you have healthy seeds of happiness inside, you like to sing a song when you are alone. The same thing happened with my late father. Even though his education was very low because he was a villager, whenever he was alone, sing a song, local Balinese song. It is a sign that he had healthy seed of happiness. Number four, sing a song.